Yo, what up? What's poppin'? Back at it again with another video for y'all. Just want to chat with y'all, give y'all some motivation, give y'all some knowledge. You know, because I know a lot of y'all feel like left out, feel like an outcast, feel like you're missing out on stuff. I'm here to let you know and I'm here to motivate you. You're not missing out on anything. And this is what comes down when you be talking about, when you be saying that you want to be the chosen one. As a chosen one, when it comes down to wanting to be the chosen one, as a chosen one, we stand out. We don't try to be like everybody else. I mean, we see everybody has tattoos. We see that everybody smokes cigarettes. We see that everybody drinks alcohol. Now, there's nothing wrong about drinking, but is it something that I do? No. And some people think that I'm a weirdo for never taking a sip of alcohol. Some people feel that I'm a weirdo for never drinking liquor. That's fine by me. I am a weirdo. I'm a cool weirdo. I'm the chosen one. This is what comes down with being the chosen one. People look at you weird. People look at you for being funny. You know, some people might not want to rock with you because of how you are. Ain't nothing wrong about that. It's part of being the chosen one. So when it comes down to being a chosen one, you just have to think about it. You know what I mean? You may not have a lot of friends. You may not be able to fit in with a lot of people. But at the end of the day, it's part of being the chosen one. And as a chosen one, God has a bigger purpose for you. God has a bigger plan for you. You're not like everybody else. There's nothing wrong about being unique. There's nothing wrong about being different. There's nothing wrong about staying in your own lane and having your own style on how you do things. Because one of the things that I've heard about a lot of these rappers is that, like, a lot of these rappers, they listen to the beat first and then they write. A lot of these rappers be saying that they freestyle everything. Me personally, I write my songs first, then I listen to beats. You know what I mean? You know, in my opinion, you know, like they always say, save the best for last. That's what I like to do. When it comes down to listening to beats, I save the best for last. I write the song first, then I pick the beats. You know, the beats is the best for last. I save the best for last. You know what I mean? So, yeah, you know, this is what comes down to being a chosen one. You know, if you want to be the chosen one, you know, I mean, you just have to, like, think about it. You may not be able to fit in with a certain type of crew. You may not be considered the cool kids. You may not be considered one of the cool kids due to the fact that you don't get into trouble. You don't get ISS. The teacher doesn't tell you to write your name up on the board. You're well behaved and you get good grades. Like, the kids in school, they look at that as being lame. They thought that I was lame. I mean, I never really liked school, but, you know, there would be times where if I knew the correct answer, I would raise my hand and answer the question, and I would get laughed at. They thought that that was lame. So, yeah, when it comes down to being a chosen one, just know that, you know that when it comes down to not fitting in with crowds and stuff and not fitting in with the in crowd, there's nothing wrong about you at all. You're not lame. You may be considered lame by them, but in reality, you're not lame. In the reality of it, you the chosen one. Don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell on my channel, comment, share, love y'all.